guys, William Saunders here, the co-founder of Print My ATM. Just here to give you guys our week three analysis, okay? So last week, if you guys were keeping up with week two, we did 647 pips gain from actually using the rules, okay? And roughly a little over 5,000 pips just kind of doing the maximum ranges, all right? So once again, the rules are the market must first breach either the higher or lower market level. Okay, this would be the direction of the market. You can take your entry from the primary key. Okay, so the primary key would be the first one away from the market level here, and this one away from the market level down here. Okay, once again, these are just simply weekly keys. So we've noticed that last week we had to use some extended day keys, but that goes outside of the rules. So don't worry too much about it when you guys hear me talking about it. Okay, all right, so here's Euro USD, nice tight range going on there. Here's USD JPY, USD Swiss francs, USD CAD, Euro JPY. Audi USD, Audi JPY, Euro Audi, GBP Swiss francs, GBP JPY, GBP CAD, GBP USD. We have oil here, and we have gold. All right, so basically, guys, just make sure you keep up with them. Comment on a post below, send screenshots and everything like that, and I'll do a weekly update on these keys next Tuesday. Okay, so I wish you guys much success, and of course, happy trading. Hey traders, William here, and I got three important questions for you. Number one, do you have a profitable trading coach or mentor? Number two, are you getting 50 to 500 pips per day? And number three, are you satisfied with your trading results? If you can answer two out of three of the questions with a yes, then congratulations, my friend. But if not, then we're about to change the game for you. And it doesn't matter if you guys are trading binary options, forex, or futures, because we can do it all and we have it all. Top of the line trading signals, monthly group shares, and complete market domination. Check out our free video course series and our daily trade analysis to see for yourselves.